Sawadee kap and welcome to Phuket Xtra, your daily local and regional news brought to you by AKA Thailand in Chalong. Well, a lucky escape for the driver of a BMW Z4 Sport. The driver was filmed exiting the Durasamut Tunnel around 2:30 a.m. at high speed, heading north. The bronze and blue car didn't notice the pretty orange witches' hats and narrowing road outside the Phuket Hospital, where the car drove off the road and came to grief in the ditches along the left-hand side where the new drainage is being installed. This is what it would have looked like before it fell in the hole. After nearly 10 days of a hunger strike, two anti-coal protesters are looking weak and weary, but maintain they will continue to fight against a coal-fired power plant planned for Krabi. They have been protesting in front of the Ministry of Tourism and Sports office in Bangkok since July 10, aimed at convincing the government to withdraw the planned coal-fired plant and a coal-powered seaport. More bad weather on the way. The Meteorological Department is issuing a weather alert for Phuket, the Andaman Sea and the Gulf of Thailand, warning of waves up to 3 metres. According to the alert issued on Sunday, thunderstorms and lots of rain are on the way. Well, coming up next, a way to get water from blue pipes. The US FAA warns Thai Airlines. More Chinese on the way and another crazy driver off the roads. All coming up on Phuket Xtra.
At QSI International School of Phuket, we offer a dynamic, student-centered learning program. Look us up at qsi.org and call us to schedule a walkthrough. At QSI Phuket, your child is not a number, but a family member.
Welcome back to Phuket Xtra. Following some warnings from local and European authorities, the United States FAA is giving Thailand 65 days to address shortcomings found in its aviation safety standards. FAA officials were visiting the kingdom last week, inspecting Thai Airways International and Bangkok Airways. Among the flaws identified in the FAA's audit was a shortage of qualified DCA staff to carry out air inspections of airlines, a concern which has also been raised by the international authority. So why didn't we think of this? A 72-year-old hermit says his rain sucker, which just looks like some home pro hoses wrapped around a metal bar, was inspired by the Egyptian pyramids and will save us all from the ongoing drought. Kun Puta says his rain sucker is based on the science of the pyramids, the Earth's magnetic field and the Milky Way. The machine has been installed poolside at his home in Chiang Mai. Thairath News reports that after he turned it on, it suddenly became very windy. And hoteliers are predicting that tourist arrivals from China will continue to increase by up to 25% a year over the next 3 years. On top of the increasing numbers reported by the Chinese International Travel Monitor, hoteliers say Chinese travellers are getting younger. The 18 to 35-year-old independent travellers are expected to be the big growth demographic. And a 26-year-old former army sergeant has been banned from driving for 6 months after this crazy display of reckless driving was caught on video in Bangkok. A dashboard camera on another vehicle filmed the red Toyota Yaris abruptly changing lanes many times, resulting in a four-vehicle accident that injured a motorcyclist. The Minburi Provincial Court ordered the confiscation of the vehicle and handed him a fine of 500 baht. And to the weather, 29 today, with it looks like lots of cloud and thunderstorms developing later in the week, and a top as we move into the week of 30 and 31. And to the west coast, we've got a southwest wind of up to 9 kilometres an hour and a swell from the west of 1.3 metres. To the tides and a high tide just after lunch today at 12:19 and the next low tide at 7:06 tonight. Tomorrow sunrise at 6:16. Well, that's all we have for today's Phuket Xtra. Thanks for joining us and thanks to AKA Thailand. We're online at around about 12 every day with some fresh Phuket and regional news. Thanks for joining us.
Have you ever been refused a visa to Australia? Thinking of visiting, studying or a partner visa to Australia? Call now 076 612 550 or visit ausvisa.org.